We're going to share our story of how we're building open source projects and turning them into products responsibly. Specifically, the story of how we built enterprise-ready Kubernetes policy. At Microsoft, we love open source.
We support and contribute to open source. We also work with enterprises who want to use open source and at the same time are keenly interested in security.
Many of our customers are in highly regulated industries, government, healthcare, financial services. We have over 30 years working with enterprises, and as a large enterprise ourselves, we understand compliance.
Enterprises need to be able to limit what end users can do, like what images they can run, which applications can be terrifyingly exposed to the internet, see which clusters are compliant and which are not, and write custom policy rules that map to your organizational rules.
In mid-2018, we created an open source and Azure-specific policy controller for Kubernetes. But we realized that the scope felt wrong. And we started asking, why is this the Azure policy controller? Is it really in our best interest to keep this tied to Azure when it's powered by the open policy agent?
So because we were working on this in the open, we had heard from the community that they had similar needs. So instead of just landing a product, we realized solving policy generically was even better.
So we renamed it to the Kubernetes Policy Controller. We provided documentation on how to use it outside of Azure. We set up project governance and onboarded contributors.
And we weren't the only ones looking at policy on Kubernetes. The Open Policy Agent community had been exploring similar areas. So in partnership with them, we worked to bring the Kubernetes Policy Controller under the OPA umbrella of projects.
This is how Gatekeeper was born. Initially, the Azure Policy Controller, renamed to the Kubernetes Policy Controller. In early 2019, we donated the project to the Open Policy Agent organization and collaborated with other vendors as well as end users to release the current version of Gatekeeper.
So Gatekeeper is a community-driven approach to policy on any Kubernetes cluster with automatic enforcement, ranging from authorization and admission control to data filtering and audit. Because if you've worked for an enterprise, you've noticed the typical new product onboarding needs a little bit more than Git clone. Like, open source projects are great.
And enterprises need products to help them use those projects. So we took Gatekeeper and we tied it into our Azure governance suite. It's deeply integrated with AKS and the rest of Azure, fully supported by Microsoft and based on industry standard open source.
So you can build a product and have open source at the same time. Let's take a look.
For example, what if we need to ensure containers are only launched using approved images from a trusted registry?
We can write a policy for this, in YAML, of course, because Kubernetes runs on YAML.
We can be specific about the approved source and then apply it to the cluster. Simple, auditable security. We check in and version and have part of our pipelines. Later, if someone tries to launch a container from an unapproved source, it fails. And we have to use the approved source for it to succeed.
Exactly the way we want it. So Gatekeeper and Open Policy Agent allow flexible and fine-grained control, but you can still express the policies for any language or service. So if you want to chat with us about policy tooling, because that's exciting, or any other open source projects in the Kubernetes ecosystem, or AKS, or Azure in general, come say hi.
We'll be there the whole conference doing demos and answering your questions, and we have stickers.
And the takeaway here is we're all on this open source journey together. Like, don't assume you're the only one solving a specific problem. And we create the most secure software when we collaborate in the open to ensure a broad base of community support.
We believe the future of infrastructure is open. Microsoft is committed to building upstream first wherever possible. We're active in projects like Kubernetes Helm, Service Mesh Interface, and many more. Join us at the booth today and on GitHub after Velocity. Cheers.